gadget is supposed to make creating a cut crease super easy. I'm starting off by applying concealer to the stamp until it looks a little something like this. After that, I'm literally just going to stamp it on my eyelid. It came out a little patchy, so I blended it in with a brush, and this is the result.
So smooth. Oh, wow. How cool.